Mahoning County Engineer is once again getting some help patching potholes from the Sheriff's Office. An agreement has been reached with the Teamsters Union to let county day reporting nonviolent inmates help with the work. They're expected to start Monday. Tonight on First News, we'll have details on how the program works. Meanwhile, county trucks are driving an hour away each day to a business in Canton to pick up a special type of patching asphalt known as hot cold mix. We're told it's the only place in the region that makes this material. Mahoning County Engineer Pat Gennetti says the mixture should last longer than what's known as cold patch, but the entire process takes time.
You know, as the weather changes, we're supposed to get rain this weekend. We may have a road that's in halfway decent shape that falls apart over the weekend because of that, or the roads that we've patched may get worse.
And to give you an idea just how much of this stuff is being used, crews have dumped about 80 tons of it just on one stretch of Western Reserve Road this week between Hitchcock and Tippecanoe in Boardman.